At a recent National Health Security meeting, the request came for a short-term budget allocation for the Ministry of Health to deal with any suspected cases of the coronavirus. Chief Medical Officer Dr. Sharon Belmont-George could not quantify the allocation, but she did say other agencies are also chipping in to provide financial assistance.
At the National Health Security meeting, one of the requests that came from this meeting is shared by the Cabinet Secretary. So one of the requests that did come was for a budget where we looked at some of the gaps that currently exist, and a budget was requested to see how within the short term that we can address some of those gaps. And it has been submitted, and I know that it's being worked on.
The ministry is stepping up its surveillance measures at the ports of entry. It has taken steps to strengthen its human resource base. Health officers stationed at the ports are required to work longer hours as part of measures to strengthen the country's borders.
What we've done is to submit our budget with additional human resource requests, basically to strengthen our surveillance at the ports of entry. We're looking at extended hours, we're looking at additional ports, so we need to get additional nurses and environmental health officers to strengthen capacities at the ports. These have been submitted and been reviewed, and we have gotten feedback on the submission that we have made.
The Barbados government has set aside $1.18 million to strengthen its surveillance systems. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.